were only a few hours away from the royal wedding, and after Meghan and her mother, Doria Ragland, arrived at the Clevedon House Hotel, reports claim that Meghan is feeling great. Photographers captured a photo of her while she entered a hotel with her mom, who recently got the chance to hang out with Oprah Winfrey. When reporters asked her how she was feeling, the Suits alum confirmed that she felt wonderful. Meghan and Doria went to the hotel after meeting with Queen Elizabeth II for afternoon tea at the Windsor Castle. As for Prince Harry, he hung around with members of the public outside of the Windsor Castle. Spectators told us, Harry looked positive and super happy. He was talking with random people outside and appeared to be so cheery and excited. It was cute. When reporters inquired as to his pre-wedding nerves, the prince stated that he felt great. And as the reports go, Prince Charles, Harry's father, will be walking her down the aisle on Saturday rather than Meghan's father. As you may know, a photographer caught Thomas Markle allegedly faking paparazzi photographs and became too embarrassed to walk her down the aisle. As a means of saving face, Thomas then claimed he suffered a heart attack and said he had to go to Mexico to undergo heart surgery. However, most don't believe his story and think it's merely a ruse to avoid being seen in public. In a statement released, the Kensington Palace confirmed it wouldn't be Thomas walking her down the aisle. The drama surrounding the royal wedding also includes other members of Meghan's family, notably Samantha Grant, who supposedly doesn't get along with Meghan at all. Previously, Grant said she reserved every right to say whatever she wanted about the actress and the rest of the Markle clan.